Start with the jug up high and the cup tilted to create a larger surface area of the espresso. Pour a thin, constant stream of microfoam to pierce the center of the crema. As the cup starts to fill, tilt the cup more upright so as not to spill. Then bring the tip of the jug close to the surface of the milk, almost touching it. At this point, a white dot will start to appear. Pause, then pour again, very close to the surface. Repeat 2 to 3 more times, creating arcs. Then pour through the arcs, lifting the jug to finish. And that is how you create a tulip. Now for the rosetta. Start with the jug up high and the cup tilted to create a larger surface area of the espresso. Pour a thin, constant stream of microfoam to pierce the center of the crema. As the cup starts to fill, tilt the cup more upright so as not to spill. Then bring the tip of the jug close to the surface of the milk, almost touching it. At this point, a white dot will start to appear. Keep steadily pouring, making the dot larger, gently moving your jug from left to right, creating leaves. Then pour through the leaves, lifting the jug to finish. Good luck with your journey!